and they were all looking right at me. Sitting in the cell now, I don't know why.
It doesn't look like it's gonna rain, but just in case, you got it covered.
So we're supposed to go home, but we remember that by 7:30 p.m. they will be having a bull and bronc shootout. C-H-U-T-E. Yeah, shootout. Yeah. So yeah, it's still 7:15, so we'll just wait.
It's a kind of rodeo contest, I think. Mm. There are some gates over there. You see the green ones. Mm. And they're probably called chutes. That's where it gets its name. Mm. And they open one or more of them at the same time, and they shoot out and dance around the rider.
I've seen that on some videos where there's a guy who will hold a red cloth, right?
That's a bullfight.
That's different. this one is not a bullfight. Oh, I thought it's the bullfight. That would be good.
No, this is not a bullfight. No, okay. Bulls die.
Okay, yeah.
The bulls have fun throwing people off their back. Or a horse. I see some horses back there, but some bulls also.
Well, I like the music.
You see that horse over there with a white stripe on its back?
Where?
It's on the leftmost furthest back.
Wait, I'll zoom. Where here? Are they here?
Yeah.
White?
There's a horse with a white stripe on its back.
No, it's only white.
Actually, I think that was a white horse behind a brown horse.
I think they're also here. See? On the other side.
I think they're all horses. I'm seeing horses. There might be some bulls over there, but
yeah, it's like modern, right? The sound, the music is kind of modern.
Yeah, it's an evolution. It's not old school country western.
It's a modern country music.
Well, music evolves no matter what kind. But you can play a specific style. Johnny Cash had his style, and so many country western singers have their own style. I wasn't a country western singer, it's called singer appreciado. But most of my relatives would listen to country music, being from Texas.
Wow, the wind is so good. the breeze. It's nice.
Yeah, this could be a hot day any other year. The way we got lucky.
Oh, that's...
Ooh.
Ariana?
What?
Ariana.
American flag?
Yeah.
No, that's not used to signal anything.
I think he's gonna carry it outside.
Oh, yeah, possibly that. Yeah, because it is Memorial Day.
Yeah.
Kind of like a repackaged rodeo.
It comes to us from Oregon and on the other side of the California border, Cole Hill. Tonight, gonna stomp for fucking bulls, Seth Thompson. Formerly from Cottonwood, he calls Nevada home nowadays. How about your Chico Cowboy, Bailey Moore? Welcome to the arena, Eric Novoa from Dixon, California, followed in by Nolan Strain. He calls home Paradise. Now say hello to another Chico Cowboy, Kyle Eaton. Coming to us, Kyle Romine, a cowboy from Durham. From Mount Oregon, Wyatt Lacey. And from Nevada, Sterling Ward. Ladies and gentlemen, your Bull Riders on a Friday night. It's 8 seconds holding on to a ton of dynamite. The most dangerous event known to mankind. With a free hand in the air, they get scored on how well that animal fights.
This is my first time seeing real cowboys. Those are cowboys.
Let's welcome in your Saddle Dog Riders, starting with David Martisan from Gridley, a National Air Collision Rodeo Cowboy. And behind him, Cameron Messier. There's one of the number one cowboys from California. Caden Grisdale from Granite Station. He'll strap on to one tonight. Say hello to Roman Reyes from Cedarville. Now we're going to invite Matt Sicily from the San Luis Obispo. Give a warm welcome to Dylan Machado from Arroyo Grande. How about Reno McGill, the Nevada Cowboy? He's been to the national level and back. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your Arena Warriors. But to protect your Arena Warriors, you need bullfighters. They put their life on the line. Let's give a warm welcome and a lot of applause for a cowboy savior, Anthony Hopkins from Petaluma. Backing him up, shooting the gap, and then returning them back to the bucket shoot, Billy Hammond from Turnlock. What you're looking at is a playing field of men. On their mind is 8 seconds. Well, I told you they do it for time, but did I tell you they do it because they love it? They love it, ladies and gentlemen. And as we're going to live... But what I have to say to you is, what does that flag mean to you? Does it mean the right to work or pursue the life that you want? To build that dream home? To raise your kids and be strong and smart? They call it the American dream. So in the sunshine, you can see their smiling faces. Or is it so that you can go out and live off the land and protect your family with the right to bear arms? Well, I can tell you, for some, they think of this flag as a flag that fought every battle of every war for more than 200 years. Like Gettysburg, Shiloh, Appomattox, San Juan Hill, the trenches of France, the Argonne Forest, Anzio Brown, the beaches of Normandy, the deserts of Africa, the cane fields of the Philippines, the rice paddies in the jungles of Guam, Okinawa, Japan, Korea, Vietnam, Iraq and Afghanistan, and scores of places that have been long forgotten. Tonight, folks, we can't forget. We can't forget because over a million lives have paid the price for that flag. That flag has seen so much bloodshed of the Army, the Navy, the Air Force, the Marines. You see, it calls on them to unite, to protect. And they did it unconcerningly. This is Memorial Day weekend. Every single reason in the Royal Army, we never forget. Ladies and gentlemen of Chico, California, at this time, I'm going to ask a favor of you. What I'm going to ask is that you unite. You unite undivided with your voices. I'm going to have you repeat after me. On the count of three, I'm hoping that you'll say at the top of your lungs, God bless the USA. One, two, three. Come on.
God bless USA.
You better believe it. Thank you, our veterans of the Army, the Navy, the Air Force, the Marines, the Coast Guard, and nowadays the Space Force. You see, there's a foundation that they protected. It says it on the dollar bills in your pocket. See, God, we trust the motto of this country. So I'm going to ask that you bow your heads with me as we go to pray. Heavenly Father, tonight as we're back in Chico, California, we thank you for bringing the community together.
Dance to the next level.
So the longer you can,
no, you just gotta make it to 8 seconds.
Ah, 8 seconds, okay.
You see that? That you get 8 seconds, you
go to the next level or something.
Oh, okay. So did he last 8 seconds?
They'll call out the time when he falls, then you'll know whether he's got enough time.
This is Ricky Bobbin here. He's on that front horse.
Oh, no, they're trying to catch.
That's Matt Stratton, both professional level cowboys, and they're here. Safely. As it is, heads up in the arena.
I didn't catch him.
Not here. I am not here. Good, I can't see him. I'm a figment of your imagination.
Yeah, that cloud knows where to be.
Look at that. Nice job, cowboy. Now what are you going to do with him? That looks like me trying to lead my wife away from a juice sale.
That's one bad boy.
Well, as they're getting this one out of the arena, and I'm glad I'm over here to go over there.
I'm glad I'm here.
Also, it's really
our officials are working on getting the total score together. See, there's two officials in the arena, Jim Bannister and a professional bull rider that's been three times in the PBR, Chad Kington. They each have 25 points.
If I go in there, they'll leave me alone.
25 points for the cowboy.
I know my way home.
When you do the math, there's an opportunity of 100 points on a ride. Score comes in for Seth Thompson, 66 points and an option. That means that he's got an option to take another one and take the score. We're looking for a champion to give a buckle and a big old paycheck. Let's go, Chico. This is your man, Bailey Moore.
Yep, he lasted 1 second.
Oh, baby, more. But his mind was in the right place, so was his heart. The trouble is, once he nodded his head, Super T came out and made quick work of Bandit Moore.
Oh, he knows his way now.
I did my thing.
I got a special announcement. Oh, okay, let me turn this down. Her name is Joanne Durnall, and she's celebrating her 97th birthday! Oh, happy birthday, Joanne. Where is Joanne sitting over there so we can give us some good respect? Where is Joanne sitting over there?
97?
Right up there with her parents.
97.
Oh, geez, all right, Kyle Romine. He's on Gospel Gun. Kyle Romine, first bowl of the weekend. See, it's a two-day deal if they want it to be. Let's see if we can get the whole shot.
Three seconds.
Here comes Mr. Billy. Oh, you see Billy and Anthony Hawkins, they don't mess with that.
Oh my gosh, I'm not here.
Hey, you did not buy a ticket. How do you know?
He works here.
Oh, he does? Oh, there you go. Turn another one out.
Look at the beautiful bucket bowl in the arena. You can just tell by looking at it.
The first one did last long, right, Han, so far? The very first one is the one who lasts longer.
I don't know if he made 8 seconds. It was kind of close.
Hey, how's the Outlaw? How's the Posse?
This is just a kind of rodeo contest.
How about how many happy married women? Wow, sounds like a bunch of you left your husbands at home. Hey, you lost your ding-a-ling.
No, we don't need to do that.
What? I'm going to look over here to bucket shoot number one. I say that you do the same. New dream out of Harold, California.
If they're not on pause, I
will
also pause.
Now, you've already seen that these bowls are top notch. The Cowboys, we've got a score of 66 points. That means we started in good shape. We're going to ride some bulls and we're going to ride some horses. The kid's going to slide up onto his hand in that bucket chute, so he's going to be to the front end of this bucket bowl. Let's ride the fuck out of the bucket chute.
Two seconds?
The look out there.
Oh my gosh.
He almost got kicked in the face.
This one's wild.
It's thrown back in the bucket chute. It's made of hardened steel. Hopefully he still got his daylight. Looks like he does. And he's got himself all put together. All right. Trouble is no score on the ride and his goose egg and no money in the tank. Folks, you want to pay Sequoia Charlie off because that's all he's going to get tonight. Come on.
He knows his way home.
All you gotta do is nod your head. Sounds easy. Sit there for eight seconds. Do a little push on the hand.
No, the fish would go back there.
Made a lot of moves, but a bucket bowl's moving underneath them. Bucket number four. As we're working our way through it again, we are going to say thank you. Touch base for those sponsors. The Pinion Cowboy, Dylan Machado. BigCow.com. They're going to be doing that live webcast that goes on with the junior live stock auction here at the Chico Fair. That's pretty neat when the kids get involved. Yeah.
How's the posse? How's the outlaw?
Let's see how Dylan Machado is stacked up against Diamond Jim. He calls for the gate. Now he sits in there and spins it home.
These guys are not very good.
When that bond didn't come out when you bought it once, that'll change your gears a little bit. You've got to build your body back. You go to jumping at them and that bond doesn't move, it's going to get you off pace. Well, here, that off pace was enough to get our cowboy down for a no score. Remember, they come to fill up the gas tank.
and Mike Gosman put food on the table. A lot of these cowboys, well, they do it for a living, and they have children. So a night spent on the ground before that whistle blows means honey, no paycheck. Folks, what that means is when they
you know what? Because I know there's a lady who likes making a decision she's going to regret in the future. And I'm available. And I'm lovable.
Fucking Tube number two. Fucking Tube number two partners. Brewing Company. Going to bring you our next cowboy. Matt Sicily. Well, I saw him picking out rocks in this arena a little bit earlier before we started.
Yeah.
I know they worked the ground with the tractor, but I can tell you that ground is hard.
Yeah?
He's pretty tough kid, though.
He is.
Hey, folks, you want to put your hands together for Matt Sicily?
Yay!
He came all the way from San Luis Obispo to Asia.
Oh, way down there.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what I did the other day?
What did you do the other day?
I pulled the nose hair to see if it hurt.
Well, did it?
So,
as the plane comes together. Now in the front here, that's Matt Stratton. You know that one time he went to a rodeo, rode a fucking horse, and won $16,000 that Matt Stratton did.
Yeah.
And tonight he's laying a hand in the arena, keeping everything safe, along with Drinking Mothra and the Stump. Angels camp last week, he was there. He came out the top cowboy with an 81.5 point. Tonight, Cameron Messier has smoking Jose. This could be the matchup of the night. As he's getting set to fuck down to make a ride, this is Fucking Shoot, Kid Cow Company. Cameron Messier, he's been number one in California. He's been at that 2020 at 19th position. Tonight he says, I'm trying to get $1,000 in my pocket and another one of those Rocket EM jackets. Plus the gold buckle. And what else? The glory. Let's find the rhythm. As he gets set, he sets his feet at the front end. Now it's like a day off. Picture perfect. Cameron Messier. Woo! Making Jose.
7, 8, 9.
Oh, you can hear that horse snorting, you can see it bucking. The classic event. 8 seconds worth. We got it. He got it. Cameron Messier. Like nobody's business.
Yeah.
See, tonight before we shut things down, we're going to bring back the two top front runners.
Yeah.
They're going to draw out of a hat for their bronc.
You want to stay?
Then they're
going to
ride off for $500 one ride.
No way.
Yes way. Like that.
Are they getting ready?
I'm not sure.
You're still
I thought the first, the very
you're
first one lost 8 seconds.
Pretty
as well.
Good, huh?
Yeah, that's you.
Hey, I didn't even jump.
I don't know if the first
like
one made
Rogers
8 seconds.
Guy.
Get out of here.
You guys
also, there's like two teams, like a beginners and advanced.
All right, you ready? Here we go.
Oh, it's a little intermission.
Oh, Donnie Landers, that's why we love you. Hey, you know what? There's three things that are great about these ropes.
Okay, name them.
One, they're only $5.
Oh.
Two, anybody can do it, but the third is the most important. They're made in America!
Yeah.
I'll be selling them over here after the rough talk event.
Oh, yeah? You're going to go over there and sell them.
That's right. How's the Outlaws?
Woo!
How's the party? posse. Back to you, Steve.
Well, we're going to say thank you to Farmers Brewing along with BigCow.com and Neutrina. We're fixing to look over here, I believe, fucking shooting up to three. BigCow.com. Hands of steel, here we go.
That's a throw. Oh, we're back to Bulls.
Here you go. Look out, baby. You see that bull kick, how high it kicks. I'm telling you, when you strap on the back of one of these bulls, you feel the heart.
The one who opened the door, hon, he was kind of, he fell off.
He got thrown off.
I got thrown off.
No school, goose egg.
Yeah, that
no
guy
one.
Got
money or money. What we're hoping for is the money side far. Of things. Anybody here from Paradise tonight? It's called Buckle Bucket Bowl. It'll take the cowboy wherever he wants to go as long as he can ride it. Nolan's brain has no fear. Let's ride one. But Billy's there, Anthony's there. They'll save him. I call them cowboy angels with one wing.
Yeah,
if they
well,
had both, they
kids.
Just wouldn't be here. But it's part of the game, this getting fucked off.
Are those the two that last
come
8 seconds?
Come on, Paradise, pay off your cowboy.
No, these are just kids.
Nolan, I like the haircut, pal. I like it. Hey, we'll get the
I
next
think
one.
For many, it's our first try.
We'll get the next one. We're going to do this again tomorrow night. 7:30, yes, you bet. Bulls in Bronx. Uh-huh. Well, you see, you can jump up on that bay horse this time.
Lion
King. You watch Yellowstone?
Well,
you've
that's where they knew the song. It's not the first song. That's a 60s song.
You've also seen him, well, in a slew of movies. You see him in Django if you saw Django.
I'm pretty sure I got it on my favorites list.
He's also a bullfighter. Started out with him as a bull rider. But he's got a lot of class and respect for the game. He loves it. Ricky Moffitt, thank you for being here to help protect these cowboys alongside Nat Stratton.
Oops.
Not even one
oh,
second.
Kyle Leighton. Well, I'll take the credit. Kyle Leighton, I wanted to see you ride tonight, buddy. I saw your mama here. That was another Chico cowboy. As he calls for the game, we don't make the whistle. But if you've ever been to Cottonwood, California for the Mother's Day Rodeo, you saw Kyle Eaton stick it on for 8 seconds and get the big paycheck. Trouble is tonight, he does not. We're going to try to ride one with Eric Navoa. He's on Super Team. You're going to inspire somebody. You're going to push them to ride like never before. And now's the time. Stay to the front end. They say the power's not there. Don't get on the rumble seat. That means you can't sit on your pockets. It's chin down, chest down, toes out. And every single jump, throw the feet forward. But that bull moves, you move.
It's already jumping.
Unless it belly rolls, you got to clamp on and roll through it. But again,
ready, set,
go.
It's hard to do. But if it were easy, everybody be doing it.
One, two, three, four, five, six seconds. Oh.
He's stuck.
Anthony.
Oh.
He's got a problem.
He's telling.
Come on. Oh,
got
my God.
Him and look at that. You see how Billy took that bull?
His hand got wrapped around his trap.
You better put it on the
bull. I hope he's not hurt.
I'm in the capability of a bull climber.
Bet his wrist
they
is sore.
They may have two screws loose and missing a couple marbles, but I think you have to do that sort of thing. No score for Eric Navoa. Not tonight. But you come back, he'll come back. We're going to touch base with the Fair Board of Directors, the Silver Dollar Fair Board of Directors. What is going on? All right, I'm ready.
We call it a bucking bronco.
I'm here for the job. You've got a job here. I'm here for your job, buddy. Okay, we'll do the job. I am here to be a pickup man. Oh, you're a pickup man. Yeah. Got a nice mount. Yeah.
I heard everybody likes something about a pickup, man.
He's just walking
around. I paid
around.
$25,000
His legs are
for
fake.
This thing, buddy. Wow. Yeah.
Is that a bargain?
Yep. I bought him in Argentina. And he can do anything a horse can do.
Anything.
Yep. But this is his first rodeo, and he's never seen a horse before. Yeah. So, I think maybe we can introduce him to a horse.
I mean, you could. There's horses here.
All right.
Are you going to try it?
Right. Here comes the cowboy now.
No, that's not Stratton, a pickup man.
Now, be careful. He's never seen it. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Ooh. I just walked him over there.
He's taking that horse behind him.
Hey, his horse has a problem, buddy.
You think so?
Yeah. He's not broke very good. Hey, if that horse broke so good, let me see him ride that horse around in a circle.
That's a pretty circle.
They didn't like it.
They didn't.
Crowd didn't like it. No. Nobody liked it, did you? Not a soul liked that horse walking in that circle.
Yeah.
They hated it. It was no good. I can do better than that. I can do better than that.
Show us.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Giddy up.
You like that? That's smooth.
Whoa. Ta-da! Now they like that. You see that?
They did.
They like that. Now, you know, a real good horse, they can spin around. Can he spin his horse around?
Ask him.
They didn't like it that much.
Oh, okay.
No, I can do that.
Show us.
That was no big deal, buddy. All right. Spin around, boy. No. Spin around, boy. I'll fix you.
At least he understands English from Argentina.
Spin around.
There we go. I don't know if they're supposed to use a bat.
Ta-da! Pretty good, huh?
You're all over it.
Hey, you know what?
What?
A real good horse has to reverse.
Uh-huh.
Can he back his horse up?
It looked like it wasn't any trouble on the translation.
I can do that. You ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
All right, come on, boy, back up.
Chico's ready too.
Back up.
Wow.
Back up.
Wow.
How's that?
That is good.
Pretty good?
Great, yeah.
Okay, Whoa, boy. Whoa, boy. Whoa, boy.
What's up?
I said whoa! Oh, yeah.
He's got a boogie in his nose.
Hey, I better get him out of here. Something's wrong with him. I'll see you guys later. We'll get out of here. We'll get out of here.
Donnie Landis, everybody, and his can't beat a low.
Let's go, boy.
Dirty Martini. Let's see if we can. Stand on the low side. Take it out of the big teams. Get to it and stay with it. Well, he sure do as we do touch base with the pilots of Neutrino Axolution. Bringing us some rodeo action. Heads up in the bucket series. Ricky's got his hand full, but he's got company.
I'm on.
It's what he does for a living, folks. A handful is just a good time for Ricky Moffitt and Matt Stratton. But how about that gold ride? Yeah. Oh, you got a fan over here, Taylor. Well, our official Jim Bannister, thank you, Chad Denton. As the score comes up, it's 63 points.
63. The highest was 68, right? Someone went 68.
Third place.
Third place, yeah.
taking the top three back for the short round.
Highest.
They're going to draw out of a hat to see which horse that they draw up on. Then they're going to try to win $500 more dollars, not two champions. Reno McGill is the next cowboy's name. And Gas Monkey. Let's ride a horse on a Friday night, Reno. That's an all-level cowboy.
He's more than 8 seconds.
Yeah, he's got 8 seconds.
Well, I can tell y'all, you saw it. He was in tune, he was in time, and he made 8 seconds worth. Oh, we like these Bronx, don't we? Bucking in, bucking Bronx, here in Chico, silver dollar style. Bulls and Bronx shootout. I'm thinking it's a success. What do you think, folks? Now tonight we are going to invite you back over to the Midway and the rest of the fair, and it won't be too long. With a little over a handful more to ride, we still have more bulls and more horses, but a score comes to us, 69 points.
69 points.
69 is the highest. Puts it
in the number 2 spot. That's number 2.
How about we drive on with Davis Martin 6 now? Come on, D-Man! Yeah, buddy! You see the top?
Oh, I didn't make it. Mount.
He's working on that, but he is safe.
Did it reach 8 seconds?
We call that a good thing.
So I don't think
that was good. Davis Martin on Booger and Sugar. Again, showing you what cowboys are made of. Oh, this time. They live for it. They love it. Jim Bannister and Chad Dent, they're going to get us our official score. These guys.